it's amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm a problem that'll never ever be solved. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a maven. I know this world is changing. Never gave in, never gave up. I'm the only thing I'm afraid of. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. 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 It's amazing.
I'm amazing. Amazing, yeah, I'm all that. If I ain't on my grind, then what you call that? Victorious, yeah, we warriors. We make history, strive all victory. Standing at my podium, I'm trying to watch my sodium. Die high blood pressure, either let the feds get you. I'm amazing, born on a full moon. I was bred to get it in, no spoon. That's why I'm so goon, summertime, no June. Big family, small house, no room. They like, oh God, why he go so hard? Look what he's been through, he deserves an applause.
So amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing.
Joint amazing. You already know you got to log on to BET.com to vote for that video on the countdown. All right, now you did say before that it was shot in Hawaii, but with all those vast locations that you just showed us right there, which one was the most amazing to you?
The helicopter shots are just overwhelming, with the mountains over the water. Hey, that was what was most amazing.
What is it about Hawaii? Because you tend to go over there a lot. You go record your music there right now. You're shooting your videos. Is there something special about Hawaii that draws you back?
Yeah, serenity. And, you know, nobody could just pop up at the studio, you know, that you don't want to pop up at the studio. Right. You know, that's what happens when you get too hot. You know, it's too many people calling you all the time and stuff, you know. And yeah, I could just turn my BlackBerry off for like a few days. I go out there, I just hoop every day. Work out, go to studio, and just make music. So I need that.
Well, it's truly an amazing video. And I was actually reading on your blog site that you got some amazing work coming up with Jared Leto and some other rock stars. You doing more rock work coming up?
Man, I'm just doing whatever type of music I feel like. I did do a song with 30 Seconds to Mars, and it was like, it's an incredible record. And I mean, it's just what I do. You know what I attempted to do in this interview?
What's up?
I attempted to do this interview without like no ego and anything.
It's so hard.
It's so hard.
Go ahead. Let it out.
I mean, earlier you asked me. I said I was doing beats for you know, for Jay, and I said I was doing you, and you asked me, was it good?
No, I'm asking like,
would it be good?
Yeah, like, we always go through this.
What do you mean? We always go.
We're letting him out now.
I have to let the ego out the cage and stuff. I just, you know, I've been holding it back too long. I'm the hottest producer. I'm the hottest rapper.
Go ahead.
Hold on, yay.
Nah, I reel it back. Everybody else is better than me.
Yeah. Nah, we not saying that, but for the fans that want to hear the music, they want to know what's going on with you and Jay in the studio.
No, I was just joking with you.
It's all good.
You know what? I'm going to tell you from the horse's mouth, all right, right here. GLC, you've been knowing this man for so long. What is it throughout the years and everything that you hear people say about him from the beginning, what is it that you think people don't understand about Kanye?
Man, people say Kanye got big-headed. Kanye always been big-headed. He always was size 8. He always knew exactly what it is that he wanted to do. Everybody told him what he couldn't do. He had it made up in his mind what he was going to do. I remember one summer where he just wore the same clothes, wasn't shaving, no haircut, and he just sat there and worked on the same beat for a week because he was like, man, I'm finna make a cold beat. People was like he was crazy, but, man, that's how he always been. He put his mind to something, he going to do it, bottom line. Church.
It's not wrong.
You already know.
And you are a mastermind at what you do, without a doubt. We're not going to give you no less credit than you deserve, because you deserve all the credit in the world. Kanye West is doing it real big. Amazing. Vote that one on the countdown as well.
Thank you.
GLC, long time, my brother. I mean, when I did Radio Chicago and you was doing your thing on the streets, for real, congratulations for making it right here on 106.5. That's a very, very big look. I applaud you.
Alright, so look, y'all at home got two things to do. Vote both of those videos
right
onto the countdown and keep it locked right here. You're watching BET's 106 o'clock, you heard?
Go get the Yeezys.